Amazing Edward and electropreneur, CEO Robin Tech Electric Enterprise. Today, a new vision is bedded, and I will be doing some video clips on electrical and electronics repair, and I titled it Local Repair Technology. Stay tuned. Okay, welcome back. So the video clip we'll be doing on these local repairs are that of AC panels. What else again? Okay, washing machines, stabilizers. Next again on our list is a microwave. Okay, we will add something else again. Fridge panels. Okay, let me take them gradually. Let me just give you a brief review before we round up the section. Now, the AC panels. First of all, what's an AC panels? Air conditioner panels. Now, I googled online. What I've been seeing are people talking about ACs, not really on the panels. So my video will carry things on the panels. Now, an AC, according to our Nigerian ways, is just simply what gives us cool air in our houses. And it has the indoor, it has the outdoor. Now, the indoor contains the evaporator there, the blower, the swing, and the panel. And it has an outdoor, which contains the condenser, the fan, and the compressor. Now, what happens? This is their general operation. You on an AC, it gives a beeping sound telling you it's on. The fan comes off. Then, within 2 to 4 minutes of delay, it sends a signal, a voltage signal to the back unit. The compressor on the fan comes off and the cooling starts. That's our local way of handling it. We do not care of the dry, the hot. That's not for Nigerian system. Now, that is for AC below 2 horsepower. But when an AC exceeds 2 horsepower, this is the design. Then we add a contactor at the back. So meaning power will first of all go to that contactor. From that contactor, they will tap light to power the indoor. And they will also send a return line as a signal line to trigger that compressor. And when it triggers that compressor, the bag start working. Now, we have different products in Nigeria here that are common. We have the LG. We have the Samsung. We have Panasonic, Hisense, more modern. We have Skyron, Yoke, Darkens, Polyester, TLC. Polyester is almost the same thing as TLC. There are some we normally call fake LG or fake Panasonic. They are the same families of Polyester or TCL. The one I love most is Panasonic. You know why I love Panasonic? Very, very sensitive. You hardly see the compressor at issue because of its sensitivity. Sensitivity is very cute. LG, Samsung are the most common. They don't have much stress. They are not complex like Panasonic. Now, let me move to the next one here on my list. Washing machines, we have the manual, we have the automatic. Now, the manual, you put in your clothes, you have the washer and the steamer. You put in your clothes, you put in your soap, you on your water, you monitor the water level, the particular point that you are okay, you off it, and you wind the timer. That's the maximum of 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, and it goes clockwise, anti-clockwise, clockwise, anti-clockwise when it's washing till the end of that 15 minutes. If you want to continue washing, you wind it again. After that, you drain the water out, you bring in water to rinse before you now transfer from that place to the spin, to spin the clothes. That's a long process. Now the automatic, this is how the automatic is. The automatic does everything on its own. Just program it. If it's wash, rinse, spin you want, if it's rinse, spin you want, if it's only spin you want, if it's only drain you want, anything you want there, just program it. It does everything accurately and gives you a feedback when it's done with a tone. That's the general principle of your washing machine. And that of the automatic, we have the front load, we have the top load. And the products we have that is basically common in the Nigerian market is Century. Century is common for manuals, not really for automatic. We have Agnes, not before this. We have LG, we have Samsung, we have Bosch, we have Hot Point. We have Hot Point. That is not common, but we still have it in Nigeria system here. Bosch is not still common, but we also have it here. And some other products like some other products of which, okay, we will get back to that later. Now those are the products we need. Now the most common one is the LG. Yeah, that is common. The parts are common. I'm just making this point for you to know in case you want to buy. It's easier to get LG, Samsung, Ignis when it comes to washing machines because their parts are common here. Then you come to stabilizer. What is a stabilizer? A stabilizer is simply an AC stabilizer that accepts voltage between the range of 100 to 260 and still maintains it and gives you an output between 211 to 245. That's a practical voltage. And right up there will tell you 220 to 240. But practically, when you are doing adjustment, 215 to 245 is okay for an adjustment. That's simply a stabilizer. And we have different products in Nigeria market. The products we have in Nigeria market, we have Century number one, Q-Link, Bluegate, Mercury, Binatone, Africa Master, Super Master, Tech Otamoku, and which other ones again? Okay, those are the main common ones. Now, the most popular and the best in Nigerian system is Century. Do you know why we love Century? Because Century is not a microcontroller based stabilizer. So you can refurbish it easily, you can bring it back to its state of rest and it will still work effectively. It's very cute. Q-Link! I hate Q-Link in Nigeria. Why? Because immediately light comes in, it does not delay. The general principle of stabilizer in the first place is when you on it, it delays for like up to 5 seconds before sending an output. For the long delay, it's 2 to 4 minutes. But Q-Link is not like that. Q-Link, immediately light comes in, it gives you an output. But when you go to the short, long delay, it takes you up to 4 minutes. So some people will be complaining. So when they start complaining, I just simply tell them, put your stabilizer on delay. And because we love quick things, I will shorten the delay from that 4 minutes to 2 minutes, a minute or 30 seconds, depending on what the person wants. That I'll make adjustment to. So that's about them like that. Microwave. Microwave, if you're putting something inside, when it comes up, it triggers on the magnetron and it comes up. Now we have different products. We have Mercury. We also have But the common one is LG, Samsung. Those are the two major ones we love most. Because their parts are commonly seen around here, especially LG. In fact, in an African market or in Nigerian market, LG is dominating in majority of all those things.
Hisense is coming up now. Okay, we have Hisense. It's also washing machine itself. We have Hisense. Plus AC, we have Hisense. Stabilizer, of which we don't have Hisense yet. I don't really know what is in Nigeria yet, but I don't know of that. Now, the last one I'm going to talk about are fridge panels. Now, formally, fridges does not come with panels. They are just compressor and a thermostat to control it. But majority of them now, they now have panels. What's the panel doing? It's a non-froth fridge. They are not froth fridge. So what the panel does is to trigger run the fan, delay the compressor before it comes on. Then, when the cooling system is much, or when everything has been frozen, it turns it into a defrost state at a particular timing, because there is an heater inside, and the heater comes up, heat up the defrost for that particular timing, and goes off. Now, during that time of the defrost, the compressor is off, the fan is off. It's only the heater that is on that is doing the defrost. After some time, the heater goes off. When the time of defrost had elapsed, the compressor and the fan comes up and it starts working again based on your set point. This is all we will be talking for now. We want you to subscribe. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you like it, subscribe it. Make your comment. Whatever videos you want us to do, make your comment. We will do it. But for now, this is all we can do. Have a nice day.